No thank you is what I should have said. I should be in bed, but temptations of trouble on my tongue, troubles yet to come.
One sip,
bad for me.
One hit,
bad for me.
One kiss,
bad for me. But I give in so easily, and no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong, but I'm weak, and what's wrong?
Hello everyone, my name is Hanley Heisman. I'm Strand High's first team goalkeeper, and this week's challenge is all about hand-eye coordination. So what you're going to need is two hockey balls or tennis balls and a partner. What you're going to do is you're going to have both balls and throw them at the same time to one another. And it's going to look something like this. See how many times you can do that in 1 minute without dropping the balls. Good luck.
My habits, they hold me like a grudge. I promise I won't budge.
One sip,
bad for me.
One hit,
bad for me.
One kiss,
bad for me. But I give in so easily, and no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong. Bad for me.
One hit,
bad for me.
One kiss,
bad for me. But I give in so easily, and no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong.
Love me, leave me, rhythm of the evening, chasing a good time. London's burning, if the world is ending, let's stay up all night. Do you remember what you said to me? 'Cause we lost track of time, yeah, we lost track of time. You always let me down so tenderly. So live fast and die young, and stay forever numb. You said that maybe this is where it ends. Take a bow, but the bad decisions that we made, bad decisions that we made. And if we're going down in flames, take a bow, but the bad decisions that we made, bad decisions that we made. So we'll make the same mistakes. On the ceiling, Kubrick's Hollywood. Do you remember what you said to me? 'Cause we lost track of time. Yeah, we lost track of time. You said that maybe this is where it ends. Think about what the bad decisions that we made, bad decisions that we made. And if we're going down in flames, think about what the bad decisions.
Hi there everyone, It's amazing to see all your goalkeepers again. I recognize some of the names from the Jacques Leroux Academy or from coaching at Paul Gym. I just want to start off by saying I hope everyone is healthy and strong and coping during this difficult period. But it is amazing to see how you guys are challenging each other and looking to improve and stay in your game, which is amazing to see. You guys are part of this amazing worldwide group of people called goalkeepers, GK Union, and all we can do is push each other and expect the most and keep improving. The challenges are awesome, and I'm seeing some really good things. I think for the next level, especially in this period, what we can do is start thinking about our game and thinking why we play hockey and why we're a goalkeeper. If we can take some time and write down why you started playing hockey or why you put the pads on for the first time, it'll really help you understand your game and understand your motivation. And then you can look at why you make certain saves or what technique you use and why. And this will help you bring the game to the next level. As coaches, we can only tell you what we know, and we want you to be better than us and improve on what we did. And to do that, you have to understand your game and bring it to the next level. Okay. Good to see everyone. Keep it up. Keep up the hard work and stay safe out there.